guys are going to be able to comment tonight.
What it would be tonight.
So with that, I want to turn it over to the facilitator tonight, taking the comments and we'll be at it with our outreach team.
It very much is an island, not only an island away from mass transit.
On the Gold Line, our East Side Extension Phase 2 would continue the Gold Line East with potential of heading to Whittier or South El Monte. Thanks to voter support of Measure M, the first funding cycle will allocate $3 billion.
LA area. I wrote down a few sentences for you guys tonight. Thank you guys for being here.
Other areas that we need to study, what's important to you, we need your community input to be able to see what other areas we're missing.